so much for containment. Those EMAC guys never had a hope in hell. You see those bodies back there? All melted and shit?
Approach the crease unnoticed for silence and takedowns.
Now, how safe is your home against an earthquake?
Oh,
I think that's an odd question if you don't live in California.